suction nozzle around into the bucket, filter inside, 2000 gallon bilge pump, put the switch at the top, exhaust into the second bucket, filter, and an exhaust out. Okay, I've got an 80 amp hour battery, press to test, circuit breaker, and a cigarette lighter socket at the side to charge the phone or whatever. 10 meters of electric cable, and all this is going to be waterproof tomorrow. Basically on, off. That's it.